These are instructions on how to access a delegated mailbox in Outlook 365. Simply log on to outlook.office.com. Sign in with your credentials. You'll know you're logged in when you see your initials up here in the upper right square. Click on that and click on Open Another Mailbox. Type in the name of the user, in this case, Nicole Connery, and hit Open. You'll see a new tab open in your browser, and here is that user's mailbox. That's it. That's all you need to do.